keeping it back down low. Carlson connects to Carter. He'll let it go to Acciari. And the rugged centerman takes a big hit from Dillon. Had his helmet knocked off, and Dillon draws a crowd. Jansen Harkins right there.
Acciari's in trouble a little bit here. He got hit pretty hard.
Noel Acciari is trying to get his bearings here. As Brenden Dillon, we'll have to get a look at this one. The helmet came off on Acciari.
And we mentioned early in the first period, he'd stepped up looking for a big hit as well. It was a little bit of a late hit. This one was kind of a screened play, as Acciari came underneath with speed and picked up the puck. He had his guy in the neutral zone beat because of that, but going forward was Dillon. And just some bodies there as Acciari weaved his way up to that line.
Winnipeg number 5 has a major penalty on the play that plays under review.
I wonder.
Well, anytime a player's in distress like that, it wasn't really, I gotta get another look. I don't think it was full body.
Well, it's good to see Acciari back on his feet.
He kind of helicoptered off of him a little bit, so it was. He's a warrior, man.
I mean, that's the most important thing, to see him going off. Now, he's being helped, but to be back on his feet, because we said he was a bit woozy after that initial contact, and he took a big lick from Brenden Dillon.
Yeah, and the refs will review this play right here as we get a look at it. This is him picking up speed under the puck. He's coming through that neutral zone, just trying to get by Pionk right there. And then Dillon's coming forward, and you could see head contact right off the bat. Coming in, goes right through his head. And it's a tough angle when you're coming across like this and you're leading him as the hitter. That's on you. Here's the call.
Upon review, Winnipeg number 5 has been assessed a match penalty for an illegal check to the head.
So Brenden Dillon is gone. Match penalty for an illegal check to the head. You heard the verdict, the referees tonight, Francis Chiron and Jake Brink. And listen, Dillon's done this kind of stuff before. Remember a few years back, he broke Teddy Bluger's jaw.
Oh yeah, he's a big, nasty, tough defenseman back there, and he's not afraid to run around. You gotta know when he's on the ice. And when you're coming across at this angle right here, and your timing is off, and you're not going full body, you end up ahead of the player like this as the hitter, these kinds of things happen.
One thing we can both say, Army, we've been around this team. Noel Acciari, loved in that locker room. You see him go down, you see the kind of way he just went down. Now you have a 5-minute power play.